And this video to show you how to adjust the ceiling. Once you ceiling this bag, but the ceiling, the quality is not good. Ceiling not very low. So that is the way how to adjust for the ceiling. You can adjust this two temperature. Ceiling control 1 and ceiling control 2. Normally the more important is ceiling point, ceiling control 1. This is the first ceiling. And this is for forming. It means forming and ceiling. But the more important is for ceiling. This that need higher temperature. And this temperature set up depend of your bag material. For example, your bag, the thickness is very thick. Of course, you should need more temperature high. Okay. And if it's very thin, of course, you can adjust will be done. The temperature will be done. So that is for adjust the ceiling. The setup is like this way. So press set. Okay. And this is for the moving the number you want to adjust. For example, now we move here. And this is for the up and down. And this is for down. And okay. And this is for up. And once it's okay, you want to get this temperature, then you to press it means finish. So this is for the temperature for ceiling. It's the same way for this one. And also we should adjust how to give more or less ceiling time. So here, and this is for manual here. And the password is the same, 2, 2, 2, 2, 4, 2. Okay, then manual again. So that will be next page for this. Next page for this. You will be see the hot ceiling 1 and the hot ceiling 2. But exactly hot ceiling 2, it means this one, hot ceiling 1. And forming means this one, ceiling control 2. So we only to adjust this two parts. And this is the ceiling 1. And if you want to need more time, for example, you want more time for ceiling, so 0.8, then you will be dead. Okay? So normally, your bag material thickness 0.75 is okay. So this is the way to tell you the function here. Depend on your bag thickness, you can adjust here and adjust here.